I've used jazz and transformed it, for instance, for a band like this or for orchestra. But I never worked actually with a jazz band. By the way, I knew many of the greats. I mean, like people like Duke Ellington, W.C. Handy, which they were guests on my radio programs going way back to the 40s, along with people like Benny Goodman and people who were derivatives of jazz. They call it different, you know, they have different words. Sometimes swing and pop and bebop and rock and hard rock. But all of that really comes out of a great tradition of the spirituals, gospel, etc. It's one of the most important parts of what we are about as a society and for our music. If I may, I would just like to say a few days. Pay a tribute to Lieutenant Colonel Dietrich and this wonderful band that we should all be very proud of. I want to thank you for it. I'm very glad that I don't have to play that music.
If I could add to that, he did write a piece for Benny Goodman,
which is on tomorrow night tonight. Well, you also, I mean, you like to use swing in music. You wrote about how you like how swing was an important element that should be included in symphonic music.
I will steal a swing. Thank you.